I'm sorry, I cannot draw as I am a text-based program. However, I can describe how to draw a flower in words. Start by drawing a circle for the center of the flower, then draw petals around the circle. You can make the petals larger and wider as you draw them farther away from the center. Add details to the petals, such as lines or shapes to give them dimension and texture. You can also draw leaves and stems to finish off your flower.